pretty awesome.
Take a picture?
Good. Freetown, Christiania, so they're very, very particular about the privacy. So.
Huh?
Yeah, everyone's riding their bikes, everyone's in good shape here. You don't spend money on auto insurance or any of that stuff. Save so much money.
Yeah.
Burn off their carbs and food. It's amazing. Oh, gas too. Yeah. Thanks for walking with me, guys. See that we're in Copenhagen, Denmark. Everything opens here at 10. Oh, it's amazing. We start the day later. And they end early too. You can learn from the Danes. Start at 10, end at 3.
What do you learn from them? You're already.
What do you guys think, guys? I think that's awesome. It's well being right there. Nice and cool, it's not hot. Love this weather. I can walk 10,000, 20,000 steps. Oh, look at this beautiful thing. You can toss my drink, hold this.
That's it.
I'll drink the rest. Hold it. I'll drink this. Sorry. Crazy it is. Wow, that looks delicious.
Honestly, I'm so breaded out after yesterday. There's so much bread on the flights.
I feel a lot of bread.
I see.
Sorry, it's my assistant here. Oh, it's a movie here. Oh, we went over to their cat house yesterday. Super cute.
Super cute.
Hold it, meet some viewers. Hold it, didn't I?
I'm gonna be mad at
you. Sorry. I have like making crafts on right now. I have like.
There's ice cream.
5 in the morning, but it's like 8 o'clock. Over there to the right too. Things going on, guys. I have my cell phone, DSLR. It's been hectic. Thanks to the wifey. I'm here, but what is this? This is the shopping area?
Yeah.
What's it called?
I'm not sure how to
pronounce it. Straya? Strots?
That's how you spell it.
Strots? Strots? Okay. So the pronunciation is almost impossible to make.
Sure.
Like, Danish is like really hard to like speak. It makes Russian, makes German easy, dude. It's real like. Fashion, I could see it being nice.
Yeah, they're very fashionable. They're very sparkly
car is it?
Lego.
Oh, a Lego, yes. So will you make your own Lego still? Let's go.
Oh.
That would be in a video itself. That would be in a video itself. The Lego. I'm at the Lego store. Wow. Huge car. Love that. I think it's a B-roll of this area. You can hold this. Oh, this is the church, I think it's popular for this, right? Runs us over. Give me some B-roll then. You get a report. You want a report. It's like this. Push up to the side. From up. Sorry, it's not working. We're just being blocked into the air. Very chic area. record. I'll record in front of it. Look at the time. Over here. This place called Stordia?
I'll pronounce it. Stordia, right? Alright, here in Copenhagen, Stordia. Behind me is all the premium stores. And pretty much the vibe here is like Rodeo Drive pretty much. You got like all the Louis Vuitton and Prada and all these great places. It's just, see, I guess Stroya is this shopping district of Copenhagen. It's high-end, wealthy outlet. So I like it. Very clean and beautiful. It's easy to walk over here living on the bike. So I'm like I said, at Stroya. So we're off to Freetown. It's a really neat place in Denmark.
Sorry guys, I have a million things at my phone. Wow, look at how nice. Oh, that's the famous, I forget the gentleman's name. Thank you. sightseeing tour. Oh, that's beautiful.
We have to go down this street. Basically follow the river.
Follow the river? Oh, that's beautiful. There, what do you think? Get in here. For a walk here, it's really beautiful, it's so clean, everyone's riding their bikes. Sustainability, this is like the future, which every society should strive for. And obviously the United States is less car dependent, or EV. I started in my political land there, I do drive to Tesla. But yeah, it's beautiful. Cobblestones, really nice. I just love the fact that everyone's riding their bikes. I think that's really, really cool. It's like, I want to jump on a bike right now. One thing I notice about this place is sustainability. Even for my breakfast, they don't waste. You take care of yourself, you be a good citizen, and you don't jaywalk, and you just ride your bike, and you know, don't waste energy. And it's a very green city. It's probably one of the greenest cities in the world, I think. Copenhagen, really impressed. And Shopee was really nice to walk past there. It was like all the nice stores of, you know, look like Rodeo Drive, Beverly Hills. But every part of the city is really, really unique, and I'm looking forward to going to the next one. So let's go.
Is it on this street or this street?
Huh? That's good question. I guess quite welcome on that one. Alright, so we can take the sightseeing. Are we going to do this?
We can do it here, or we can catch it at the Nyhavn. However, if we can
count. Wow, this is beautiful. We'll walk around here. We walk up and down, or what?
Yeah, it goes up and down.
Get some video shots. Get some video shots on your phone. Kind of reminds me of Chubby Chan. I was spinning around a lot longer than Chubby Chan. Wow. Just taking in a little bit.
Alright, we are off.
I think that's my life. Beautiful.